is, well, it's interesting, shall we say. Since I find a button. we're in power armor as well, I forgot about that. So, what do we have to do now? Tell Farber about Avery's murder, confront Dean about Avery's murder, Cushing, rendezvous with the team. No, 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 these aren't. System might investigate the holy sites. Thank you. It's a shiny Trapperton now, isn't it? Yeah, rather than actual kind of Bethesda, you know. Let's have a look at this art. That's pretty cool, actually. Not gonna lie. And yeah, so blimey, we're like facing the wrong way. We'll just have a look around here though, because it'd be rude not to. Lasers are good against ghouls as well. Save my plasma against people who are a bit tougher. Pop a lot of rads around. You're up. I'm in the power armor, Nick, so I'm fine, buddy. Yeah, anyway, with prey, so I wouldn't say it was something I was completely like sold on, but I was intrigued by it, shall we say. So I picked up off Steam, played it for about 36 minutes, and then immediately got a refund. A liar. Nick, why have you got that assault rifle? I mean, honestly. Is there a light on down here as well? What is powering that light? Oh, there's a fusion cell over here. Better pick that up, I've only got 72 of them. yeah, so I'm talking about Prey, get distracted, sorry. So yeah, I played it for 36 minutes and got a refund. I like the Steam refund system, it allows you to try games out. If they're not for you, they're not for you. Now, you might go, well, hang on a minute, Prey's been very, like, well-received recently, and, it's, you know, it's had good reviews, or whatever. I don't know if it has had good reviews at this point. Reviews aren't out, because Bethesda have got this weird thing going where they're, oh, balls, where, this weird thing going where they, don't let you release, reviews on the day of the game coming out. Beforehand. It's weird they did it with Doom and everyone thought it was a bad sign, but then Doom turned out to be a good game, etc, etc. So anyway, the game ran very well. A lot better than Dishonored 2. It's like you've lost your head, speaking of which. Very well, it looked fantastic, the story was very interesting, and I really liked all that side of things, so why on earth did I just get a refund? Well, within the 36, I'll take that, within about the 36 minutes that I played it for, I had at least 7 or 8 actual jump scares in it, from the mimics, which are the alien-like enemies in it. They can disguise themselves as like random objects and then jump out at you. And I played it and I was like, you know what, I'm enjoying this. I'd only got like 2 weapons by that point, a wrench and like this goo gun, which was kind of cool. And I was like, oh, I bet this game's really interesting actually. But I was just like, you know what, I don't want to play a game where every couple of minutes I'm getting that jump scare, because it's not something I enjoy, I know a lot of people do enjoy it, but that, it was just like, and the thing is, it's just impossible to tell as well, it's not even like you can condition yourself to it, because they could literally be anything. It was just really annoying, and so I was like, you know what, I'm never going to play through this game, like never, I'm not going to play, obviously not going to play through it on my channel, and I'm never going to play through it normally, because I'll just always just be not in the mood for that. I know what I'm like, I'm never in the mood for jump scares. the Steam refund since like reason for refund and things like that. And I just put in there if the game has too many jump scares for me personally. And that's fine. Sounds like you're having a bit of fun. Sounds looks like this was some sort of like raider camp. AP bolt, okay. Tactical armor piercing crossbow. The problem with that is I think I still have this bug where it's not showing up. Yeah. It's a shame. I should sort that out at some point because I would like to use a crossbow. It'd be quite good fun, I think. So that's my prey story anyway. I was just like, basically I noped out, you know, I was like, nope. And it's important to say, like, I don't think the game was, like, overdoing it. Like, that was the, like, everything I saw of the game, I was like, I'm really interested, and I'm definitely going to watch, like, a YouTuber play through it. Like, that I'm fine with, because I can kind of not concentrate that much, and the jump scares won't really. And it's not like, the difference is that it's kind of like roller coasters, okay? I don't really enjoy roller coasters that much, and some people love them, and that's great. I don't have to go on roller coasters. It's not a thing I have to do every day, so that's fine. You know, and some people are like, oh god, I can't believe, you know, it's just a roller coaster, it's fine. But there are other things that people don't like doing, which I'm perfectly fine with. Say for example talking in front of, you know, a few hundred people I don't have a problem with doing, or, you know, leading teams of 50 people, I'm cool with doing any of that. So and a lot of people that would terrify them, so each their own, I say. And I'm just not the sort of person who wants to go and play a game. I don't mind creepy games, I don't mind horror games, but it's just like, I was just like, oh, I don't want to. Some people might be like, oh yeah, used to them, don't worry. And it's like, you never really get used to them, do you? And that's it. And you know, the game was pretty creepy, had a pretty cool atmosphere. From what I saw of it, it looked really well designed, it was very interesting. And I hope a lot of people really enjoy playing through it. I'm just not going to be one of them. That's the fact of it, I'm afraid. Hey Nick. That makes me, it doesn't make me that sad really, because there's a lot of fantastic games out this year, and a lot of games which can demand my time. So I'm happy to just play through then, and I'm happy to be playing Fallout instead of playing Prey. It's fine by me, plus I still have to finish Dishonored 2, so
building a collection or something?
I have to finish, like, Horizon. What the fuck is that? I'm being a hermit crab. We're gonna need something a little bit bigger. Jesus Christ. Okay. Go. Oh my god. This thing is like the most powerful. Run. Run. Okay, don't waste this on it. What's gonna do well against it? Fire. Burn it with fire. Is something killing me from another area? No. Okay. Grab hatchlings. Oh, he's got little hatchlings. Okay. That's pretty mental. Oh, lobster grew up. That's funny. So it had like an actual car attached to its back. That's crazy. I'd never ever seen that before in my life. I'm very happy that we did find it. But I also have no hurry to find another one. Captain's blend, okay. Things exist. I think we missed this house up here. So yeah, I'm not really a horror kind of guy. In all honesty, like things like Resident Evil, you know, I'll just pass them by and that's fine. So it's just not something that's ever really appealed to me. Waves Crest Orphanage. Of course, there's gonna be something horrible in here, isn't there? Okay, yeah, there is already. Foggle. Okay, good. Charred Legendary. There's a red dot on my I think it's someone upstairs probably. Yep. Oh great. Get him. There we go. See you later, sucker. Ooh, chest. Ooh, lots of rounds. Nice. The other gun doesn't really interest me, to be completely honest. The December's Child. We need to upgrade December's Child when we get the chance, because it's a pretty good gun. Like, it's a good just general gun, I think. Sure, there's other things which do better against. Pretty hefty storm going on, isn't there? There's other guns which will do, you know, significantly more damage and stuff like that. But as a general gun, I think is pretty good. Okay. I think this is where we're headed for. Just in case. There's a light over there. Can't see anything over there. We'll try and like take them out with some sniping and things like that to begin with. Try and cover. this rule in games where it's like, look, I don't mind what I do so long as I make progress in a game. And sometimes when you play very hard games, you can play for an hour or so and really make very little progress. So now this looks very interesting up here, I must say. This reminds me of Dear Esther. Okay.
I don't think we're alone.
It's alright, Nick. We technically are now. So, I kind of like the vibe and atmosphere of Far Harbor. It's creepy, and as I said, I don't mind creepy. Okay. What have we got? I don't know how stealthy we can actually be in power armor, but I think it's probably a good idea if we're taking on a bunch of bandits. Brooks. That's a great shot, by the way, considering there's like no sights on it. Oh, you're going down, buddy. Oh. Okay, we are basically invincible in this armor though. So, Mutant Slayer's polymer combat armor chest piece. And he had a sword. Stuff. For sure, because although I'm actually dismayed about how much damage that actually did against the bloody hermit crab. Okay, where is he? Stairs, I could see there. We're just gonna get right in the way. Ruin my day. Put the light on, make sure we don't miss anything. Don't really have the space for any more junk. But I'll take more ammo. I'm kind of at that point now. That's what's gonna happen to you, to be fair. If you don't wear a helmet. Okay, so turret. Again, a fair amount of like plasma cartridges back and stim pens for these guys, so. So what's the next thing we want to do? So we tick that out, and now we have to, I assume we have to kind of go back and speak to the lady there. So I want to investigate these holy sites. So we need to head out of here. Now we took out the trappers. Simba's child wasn't it, but Nick's got it, and it's going to be a bit of a kerfuffle, so not that worried about it. It does decent enough damage for Nick to use, so I'm not too worried about that. And we kind of want to go around this road here, don't we? Keep pressing the wrong button. So used to, like, Zelda and, you know, other games. Probably just Zelda, actually. It's the game I play the most of, I think. With good reason, I guess.
You look like a counter doing cartwheels too?
Yeah, but is that okay, that's definitely a something. Okay, let's take, what have we got? 22 of those. Overseas Guardian, Laser, it's got laser protection, it's not affected by radiation or that water, I think. I was going to use normal ammo on it, I think. Okay, well that really did not actually put up that much of a fight, did it? That's a little embarrassing. Anything down there? There's a case. Now I'm a bit short on explosives, which probably isn't the best. I'll be wandering around here with. Sound of the footsteps there, but then I realised it was me, so didn't in the end. Did we level up, by the way? We did, didn't we? You know what I'm gonna do? Is there something I can put it into energy weapons? I don't know if there is. So I'm enjoying. Where we stand, man, Steam Commando Gunslinger. Scrapper, science, chemist. No, I think maybe there's an energy weapon specific thing. Automatic. Rifleman. Sniper. Interesting. Question is, what do I want? Guns cost no action points. Range seeker check. suppose this might be quite good. Heavy guns. Yeah, heavy guns. Because then, like, my... well, the... Definitely the harpoon gun's going to do more damage, 288, yeah. I don't think it's, it will affect the Gauss rifle, will it? If I can find that. Why have I not got that? It's there, sorry, night vision. I was going to say, no, it doesn't. It's still 400. But the harpoon gun does more damage, and I'm happy with that. And I would like to pick up like a Gatling laser or something along those lines, you know, because they're pretty darn cool. What's this? Oh, we've been here, haven't we? Yeah. It's okay. Okay, so you want to go head on here, not around that way, but... I was going to shoot it, but then I was like, nah. What's that? Oh, they're basically those angular things, aren't they? Aster. I'm gonna go around this way. That's the clever thing to do. Wait. Is this the road? Oh, okay. This could get uncomfortable. Try this out. Okay. Sneaks that good that most things will just ignore me. But you never know. Oh, hello. Did not see that down there at all. Okay, let's actually, we do kind of want to head up this way a little bit. Through the swamps, it's quite dangerous, but yeah, big enough and ugly enough to take care of ourselves, I think. What's that? Over there, she'll go have a look. Probably be rude not to, wouldn't it, I guess.
I've been told the Valentine detective agent.
Nick, now's not the time, alright? Clip it, Nick, this guy. Okay, there's a church there. That's fine, we will have a look at the church. As the trees do crazy things. The thing about this harpoon gun is it's good, but you need to basically kill what you're trying to kill with one hit. Okay.
are truly prepared to hear it, then I will.
I'm prepared.
The children of Adam have been deceived by Martin, by Tectus. It's a false gospel, all of it. What they don't want to know is that Adam is but a tiny mote in the vastness of nothing. Nothing is the true nature of existence. I have seen it with my own eyes. A void so vast and empty, like a night sky without stars. I know it is difficult to accept, but you must, and so must the others. They deserve to know the truth.
Okay. What if you're wrong?
You misunderstood what you saw and overreacted. Do you really believe that everyone is wrong about Adam, except you?
I can't think about that now. I've strayed so far from the path. I don't dare look back.
Should probably leave.
If you stay here, you're as good as dead. You need to leave this island and never come back.
There's wisdom in your words. If I cannot save the children of Adam from their blindness, perhaps I can spread the word elsewhere.
Perhaps.
Nothing's will becomes more clear to me now. I must spread the message to all who will hear, no matter how far the journey. You should tell Richter and the others that I'm dead. I can't risk them following. Thank you for opening my eyes to that which I could not see.
You're welcome, Gwyneth. Do you have any loot, though? Also, you should probably get your stuff and go now. I didn't really want to kill her because the children of the Atom are pretty mental, so you'd feel a little bit wrong. Okay, so we basically need to just keep heading this way. So we kind of found her without actually doing the quest, if that makes sense. Which is kind of cool. So I think there was quests to like try and find her and track her and stuff like that, and we didn't do any of that because we just stumbled upon her accidentally, which is fine. I got no problem with that. Okay, so we want to head up here.
Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased.
There's some children of the Atom.
Excuse me, sister.
The world will be shown Adam's glory.
Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
Okay. Wow, did that Gwyneth know she was so close to it? Some people. Some stealing if I... No, it's not good. I mean, I am friendly with them at the minute. I don't think it's going to stay that long. Or at least not with the current people in charge anyway. But we could probably do something about that because we're pretty good at changing who's in command without actually having to do any of it ourselves. So, I mean, technically we're in charge of the Commonwealth at the minute, in a way, because we are head of the Minutemen, and the Minutemen run the Commonwealth. In the decisions that I took. What's that place, by the way? Children of the Atom Shrine, okay. Wait, what happened to those holy places? Oh, was that part of the quest to find? Okay, I think it probably was. Turn the regulators to stir my... Just basically gotta like just talk to a lot of people apart from this. Cover the wind farm kill code. Which is all the way up here. So probably you want to go around this way actually then. Walk up the road. It's generally a little bit safer. I said generally. Not always. This is Children of the Atom stuff around here. Radium rifles are there, radiation rifles, basically. They do fire bullets, they're pretty good. I've got a special one, but don't need any more. Glowing wolf, okay. There's a couple of them. There's actually three of them.
A lot of people out here.
Nick, what are you doing? Shit. It changed to 4%. Wasn't it? Do you want to go this way? Yes, we do. No, you want to go this way, sorry. That's the right way. Yep. Okay, cool. Oh, this is back to the Children of the Atom thing place. For sure. God, we're nearly down to 71 cores. Whatever am I gonna do? Whatever am I going to do? Okay, that bloody dusky owl quiet. Take that. Take that. Thank you. someone up there's got a fat boy. That was pretty mental. I've never, like, I saw my health go down to like 20%, but yeah, that was pretty crazy actually. Let me see who it was who was firing them. I'm trying to, like, is it him? Is that Nick? That's Nick, yeah. Oh, Nick survived it as well, but you'd imagine he would, wouldn't you? Oh my god, that was crazy. I'd never, like, usually when you get hit by one of those, you're just straight out dead. We actually got hit and didn't die. That's how strong we are. So my question is, who was firing if it wasn't this guy? Is it this guy? Have I got anything that can do an equivalent damage? I think I actually have, to be fair. Okay. I'll try and get a little bit closer. And I guess I got the Gauss rifle. Just like 400 damage should be able to take these guys out. Cypher Ridge Camp. Okay. Well, let's shoot that. It's not taking any risks right now. As we find one of these guys has a fat boy on him. Yeah, he did. Okay, fine. We should be alright then. Jesus Christ. That was crazy. That was utterly crazy. Decimated my power armor as well. I think we're okay to switch back. Oh, that's it. These people trying to survive, probably killed by the trappers. Not much they could do, I guess. So we need to get across to this island. It's like a long walk. Now we do have some of that Vim stuff, which should, like, it says it stops sea creatures from attacking you, so might be able to get across okay. You never know. Never know. And in fact, there's a kind of a pathway down here. Okay, so yeah. Let's quick save it. Let's take some of that. Says sea creatures more hesitant to attack you. Jangles the Moon Monkey, what the hell are you doing here? Can we get up over there?
Not another way around, huh?
Apparently not, Nick. Apparently not. Okay, here we go. Got lights on over here, so we should probably be careful. That's an art disciple strapped right on. I'll take it. It's okay, Nick. It's all clear. Time to move on. Though they do have a shed. Still shooting. Why did something just sound very dramatic then? I was just looking out there. Is it night time at the minute? Or I don't know how to oh god. It's, yeah, it is AM, okay. Just thinking we might just like maybe sleep until daytime because it's pretty dark. We might miss some stuff on this island. I don't want to miss a thing. As Aerosmith say. Okay. So, let's go find a bed and sleep for 4 hours or something. It's bloody useful, isn't it? Okay, let's just carry on. I spent far too much time in this house. Okay, so that's Rayburn Point. Wonder what Rayburn Point has to offer. As he quick saves, thinking about it, yeah, I would be straight out dead. There's no way. so short. Go on, take him out. One hit. Oh, what is this sniper elite? Discovered reburn point. Hey, buddy. At least they're wearing helmets. Sniper rifle, recon calibrated powerful combat sniper rifle. Wow.
We'll be taking that.
That is a mouthful, isn't it? Recon cal- oh, that was his gun, I see. Nice. Grim Trapper. Is it like a little house down there? So there should still be a guy here. Yeah, there is. There was anyway. Explosive assault rifle. Now that actually would probably be pretty good. We'll pick it up. I don't think that would over encumber us. Those explosive ones are actually pretty strong. I had a I had one before, but I think it was a combat rifle. She searched that house properly, I think, as well. They're actually quite far away. Oh, there you go. They're over there. Demas Cache. Which is over that way. It's a big island, isn't it? To be fair. A real big island. Okay. Sorry about that, just had one of those like moments where I just had to cough and decided to just use the melee on him. Not even gonna waste me ammo. You know about this guy? Bolstering packed left bracer. Grants increasing energy and damage resistance to lower your health. Okay. Okay, fine. Something tells me that might have been like the next place that old woman sent us to kill trappers. Check it's loaded before running it. That's a good choice. that's a pro tip. That's another pro tip from me. There we go.
That's it.
Watching a conductor.
Good stuff. And yeah, we were done with him, weren't we? Chest. I'll take that, thank you very much. Oh dear. Nearly. There we go.
Yes.
Whoa, that's a lot of stuff. 30 missiles, Jesus Christ. Marksman boosted fiery plasma thrower. It's like a plasma rifle flamethrower. Oh well, that's pretty cool. Oh, I haven't had one of those before. That's very cool, but like, I'd imagine that does like, yeah, I'm gonna drop it. It's cool, but of zero use to me. Especially. piece of cash. What a beautiful day it's turning into. I should just do more things during the day, shouldn't I, really, rather than at night? It's probably a lot easier for you guys to see as well. Okay. So I guess we're gonna head this way. I'll save that for the Milo Queen. Oh, there's a couple of them as well. How many mines? Frag mines. Okay. These things are going to come running for us, so. Legendary one, brilliant. We do not want it to push us into the water. If you did like 50% or something, then I would. Oh god. We're getting pretty battered now, power armor. Okay, this way. my code. Okay. Bring down Far Harbor's defenses. I don't want... At the minute, I'm thinking of siding with Far Harbor. In all honesty, over Demon, because he's just a sneaky one. And he might be doing things for contentions, but it's sneaky. It's darn right sneaky. What place is that? That's nothing on the map, okay? Just a random lighthouse. You cannot go that way, yeah, I know. Cannot work that one out. I guess we've got a Milo Queen to kill. Where is she? There she is.
Things are gone for good.
This is the cheat's way, really.
You're in for it now.
But she's so big, you can't miss her. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna run out of ammo before I kill this thing. Nick, get over there, killer. I need to, take some damage, 25%. She's dead though, to be fair. Okay, this problem. It's not a problem anymore. We didn't nearly die there though. That thing, like, had us. Oh god, I'm stuck. Let me up on the island. That's kind of bullcrap though. There's a bloody Milo Queen there. What? Okay, I'm walking back this way. And in actual fact, I'm going to quick save it. So not quick save it. Quick. Fast travel, should we say. I'm not walking through all that water to get back. And that's a little bit weird. Way they did that, but it's life, I guess. This place looks nicer during the day, doesn't it? I've already said that, haven't I? okay, well, that's fine. Anyway, we've got the code. Is that dog just do a suicide jump there? But actually made it. Fair play to him. Fair play to him. So, I think all of our quests, nearly all of our quests, no, in fact, we can go back and see Sister May. But, like, most of our quests are now go back and talk to somebody or other. Like, there's a lot of them here. So we'll probably do that. I'll probably fast travel it, to be fair. I think I'll walk back to the Nucleus, but then maybe fast travel back to other places. Unless it's a nice day like this, then I might walk it. But thank you so much for joining me and Nick, as always, on this adventure. Another long episode, as I say, I'm going to do these ones